Welcome to the West Scranton Intermediate Drama Club's original production of Insane Wrestling Federation. It was performed on April 6th and 7th, 2016. Enjoy the show.
Hey, good evening, West Intermediate. How are you tonight? Oh, we can do better than that. We're much louder in the cafeteria than we did. Good evening, West Intermediate. How are you tonight? That's what I'm talking about. We have a great show for you. Great show planned. Just a quick announcement. You know, I know everybody loves my phone calls that I send home, you know, way too often. You know, that start out like, yeah, who said they missed me? That's very nice, thank you. That says, and I record it every single time. I go, what do you think? This is Paul Dorder, the principal of West Scranton Intermediate School. That's exactly, it's me, that does it. Last night I sent one out about, they're building a playground for autistic students up at Isaac Tripp, a sensory park. They're selling $10 raffle tickets to Scranton School District for the chance to win a 3-year lease of a Hyundai Elantra. There's only 5,000 tickets being sold. We only have 45 of them to sell here at West Intermediate. If you're interested, they're out there. It goes to a great, great cause. So if you're interested, please see Sandy Corby at intermission. Also, especially for our students that are here, make sure that we're being good audience members. Please put your cell phone on silent or turn it off. It's going to be a great, great show. The students, you know, the students have been working very hard here. The parents, family of the students that are in the show know how much practice time goes into this. And I'm very proud, very, very proud of the drama club and everything they've accomplished. They've been working very hard, so please keep disruptions to a minimum. If you brought a baby, I don't know why you bring a baby to the wrestling show, but good luck with that. And this show is kind of walking me down memory lane. I remember waking up on Saturdays and watching wrestling on TV at 11 a.m., but we have a great show. Enjoy Insane Wrestling Federation.
Wrestling is evil.
Wrestling
Right. Wrestling symbolizing all that's evil about America. It's violence, it's flash, it's greed. The cops will think they're dealing with highly urbanized terrorists, not free European thieves. We'll slip out in the middle of all that chaos.
Wrestling is evil, Louise. Let's get ready, mon ami. We have much to do tonight.
You've been assigned to this flight? Well, that's just my luck. You know, I had Eric's got some sense of humor. First he's got me flying this tin can, next he's got to go ahead and put my ex-wife on the flight too.
I wasn't exactly thrilled when I got the assignment. And it wasn't Harry's fault, Chuck. I'm on a new crew. We're meeting up in Scranton, then taking off on our first flight to Paris. Yours is the only flight that's connected this morning, so the headlight jumped me into your lap. I have been assigned to one of them new 797s.
A new 797? Well, that just figures. Let me guess the pilot. Dutch Brennan.
How would you guess Dutch is gonna pilot?
Well, it just figures. Especially since I heard what you and my little buddy Dutch got up to ever since I got shot down over Baghdad.
The Navy told me you were dead, Chuck. Dutch was just trying to comfort me.
Well, I might as well have been dead. Locked up in a prison camp while my wife and my best friend were playing patty cake together. You know, when I got out of that death camp, and I heard what you two were up to, well, why did Chuck here? You know, Faye, you've been looking more stunning than ever. Faye, I'm still crazy about you. Say, I've got an idea. How about you go to the wrestling matches with me tonight when we touch down in Scranton? And afterwards, we can go to a nice little restaurant, get a nice little bottle of wine, and then maybe we could...
Oh, easy there, sailor. Cool your jet. Here comes your crew.
Hiya there, Chuck. Man, last night, Regent and us scotch filled aircraft carrier. Hey, last thing I remember you doing pretty good with certain hotel lounge waitress. Man, she was built like a bird. Oh, hi, Ben.
Mac, your timing really stinks.
I'll go water course, Skipper.
Yeah, you do that. Anyway, hey,
where were you? You were at a wrestling match. Holy, and your leg's broken.
Come on, Faye. Can't you see I'm trying here? You know we had some good times together.
I was just the one behind the ears, Navy nurse back then. I thought you were really something.
What changed?
Well, at first I had to leave nursing and become a stewardess to keep an eye on you. And then I was done with all clocked out eye with you, you pig.
Captain, cargo and luggage are stowed and we're ready for boarding.
That's great, Billy. Say, Millie, did you do something with your hair?
Why, yes, Captain. I just got it styled this morning. Do you like it?
Do I like it? Is the Pope Catholic? Is the bronze butt water tight? Say, Billy, I got an idea. How about you go with me to the wrestling matches tonight when we touch down Scranton? And afterwards, we can go to a nice little restaurant, get a nice little bottle of wine, and then, what do you say?
Sure, Captain, I'd love to. I love wrestling.
You do, right? Well, my old man always used to say, a girl that don't like wrestling ain't worth marrying. Let's stay then. Take off about 15 minutes. You know, my old man always used to say, a man that don't like wrestling
ain't no man at all.
That's right.
Thank you. Frankie great fight card tonight in both the Insane Wrestling Federation's male and female divisions. Our main event is going to feature number one challenger, Ricky Lightning, taking on the current champion, Ken Neckbreaker Knox. Neckbreaker has his sights set on yet another record in the IWS. He's trying to become the first man in IWF history to cripple 17 straight opponents. What an illustrious milestone that would be in the Insane Wrestling Federation. I'd love to see that happen tonight. That one should be a real barn burner. We've also got action in the ladies' tag team division, where the Glamour Girls will be putting their tag team belts on the line versus the Simmons. The claws are going to come out in that one.
Plus, sick of the clown just started off with the always dangerous Randy Romeo. Ninja Dog versus Spymaster Thompson. We will also have some special information about the upcoming IWA pay-per-view event. And as always, we'll bring you lots of in-depth interviews with the biggest stars in the IWS. The action is going to be wild here in the Electric City. And there's the bell. It's time to get the action started. Here's our ring announcer, the lovely Stacey Lacey.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Insane Wrestling Federation. The referee for tonight's matchups will be Hank Mingus. Introducing from Fresno, California, Randy Romeo!
Maybe we'll go for a ride in my new Ferrari today. I know all my beautiful Juliets in the crowd tonight have been crying out, Romeo, Romeo, why don't I have some Randy Romeo? Well, you don't have to drink no poison, because I'm here, ladies. One thing I know about Scranton, it has a lot of beautiful ladies. And a lot of ugly looking guys, too. Pathetic guys out there in the crowd tonight wish you could be like me. Shut up, you bad belly slobs! Shut your mouth! I'll break your head open for you! You jealous losers, look at my movie star face, my 30-pack abs, my gun show! And you say to yourself, God! Why couldn't you make me more like Randy Romeo? He drives the nicest cars, he gets the most beautiful women, and he is the greatest fighter in the IWF. You know what I say to all you losers? It sucks to be you. Send this stupid clown out here so I can beat him up.
And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, Sicko the Clown.
I'm gonna make you ugly as me. Won't that be hilarious? Then I'm gonna break your arm. Won't that be circles? Then I'm
web.
And the winner of the winners, the guy who breaks his opponent's arm match, is Randy Romeo!
Too bad, loser!
Tell us, Heidi, what can fans expect from the deranged gender girl, Heidi Caveria, in the future?
Well, I want to win the IWF Ladies Championship. Then I want to take some money from that and open up my own Oktoberfest themed Viking Girl. It will be called Heidi Caveria's Viking Girl. And plus, I'm very busy doing some Somali Viking here in the United States. And next summer, I will be part of the German female powerlifting team in the Olympics. And I will continue doing the punching and the kicking of the other girls in the IWF. Yeah.
Wow, that all sounds really exciting. Thank you, Heidi Bear, for stopping by to chat with me. Frank, back to you.
Thank you, Stacy, for that intriguing interview with the lovely Alex Allison, Heidi Bear. Now, let's get back to some more action in the squared circle.
Our next contest is in the heavyweight division. It is the winner is the guy who cripples his opponent match. Making his way to the ring, standing 6 feet tall, weighing in at 275 pounds, Steve the Spy Crusher Thompson.
Trying to stop him up to the
of the winners, the guy who dribbles his opponent match, is Steve the Spine Crusher Thompson!
Shut up, you bare belly pukes! I'm back! I'm gonna be the champion of IWF!
Shown by Steve Thompson here tonight. He's gone totally berserk. But I have to admit, he certainly looks like a championship contender.
We have to break away from the rush now. Spike and Thompson should be done at sport. But remember, folks, the next time you sit down and watch the matches, they will call you Christian. Next up, Spike and Schlosser. Schlosser, the classiest TV around.
Voice box sustained in his brutal battle with Sickle the Clown last week. Speaking of Sicko, karma's a bleep. As we just heard from the ring doctor, that Sicko has suffered two broken arms and a fractured eye socket in a match you saw live here tonight against Randy Romeo. Lord Churchill won't be placing anyone in this bulldog deathlock anytime soon, as the British star will be busy recovering from a fractured skull suffered 2 weeks ago at the hands of Dan the Devil Dalton. In a statement from his mansion in the outskirts of London, Lord Churchill promised to kill Dan the Devil Dalton when he returns to action next year. That rematch should really be something to look forward to. In the meantime, Paul Pobelizer Polsky injured his shoulder recently while setting the world bench press record of 1,100 pounds. 1,100 pounds! Well, bad news for the superstars of IWF, the injury is only expected to keep Pobelizer out of action for 2 to 3 weeks. On the suspension front, fans should know that Johnny Death Grip Valentine was suspended for 2 days for beating up and hospitalizing several referees and fans last Saturday night. Death Grip claims that 2-day suspension for simply beating up some fans and referees is well too harsh, and they plan to appeal the suspension. Now, don't go anywhere. When we get back from the commercial, we're going to take you live right to the action between the championship Sinners and Glamour Girls. But first, a dance from our ladies' IWF dance team.
Ladies, IWF Tag Team Title. take our belts. No way those two ladies are going to take our belts. The IWF keeps setting these phonies up and we keep knocking them down.
We know we're beautiful, smart, and stylish, and that's why the sinners and all of the other ladies in the IWF are hating on us. The sinners say that they love to beat girls up. But with you people in this arena and the millions of fans watching this on TV know is that no one loves beating up girls more than the glamour girls. We gonna put a hurtin' on them like they ain't done never happened.
The government claimed to have some witnesses who said they saw me shoot a couple of guys with a shotgun in the parking lot in one of my casinos in Las Vegas. These witnesses were stashed away in a top-secret military base in Georgia, but suddenly vanished last night.
The witnesses vanished? You mean they're gone?
You could say that they're gone. It was all lies, I guess. I'm just an honest businessman, but the government can't seem to understand that. They seem to think I'm some sort of mafia big shot or something.
Well, congratulations on beating yet another federal indictment. Thanks for dropping by and telling us the exciting news about the upcoming Dead and Dallas pay-per-view event downtown.
No problem, anytime. Hey, here comes Sam City now.
And you ask the nurse, who's probably a Ricky Hawk herself, what happened?
She's gonna tell you been struck by lightning. Ain't that right, Margaret Hobbs?
And his opponent from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 417 pounds, the undisputed heavy world weight champion, Ken, the neckbreaker.
Wrapped around my waist, and now I've got it. And whenever some loudmouth goes around trying to get his filthy mitts on it, I get real mad. And when I get mad, I want to hurt someone. Ricky Lightning, tonight you're gonna find out what happens to punks who try to take my belt. Oh, and I'm gonna beat you uglier than your mama. Then I'm gonna break your neck and end your career. And there ain't nothing you or your Ricky Hollicks can do about it.
Oh boy, thrill how silly with these two great fighters. We're gonna take a quick first break before we're right back with our main event. Around, I bet. You get back in there and get changed to your gym coat. I'm gonna run you until you try. Go on, get back
after a long day at the office, or in the factory, or out on the range. There's only one beer that'll put a glow on your evening. Schlotzer, the classiest cheap beer around. We use only the finest barley and hops, and clear mountain water for our brew. So drink as many as you like on a Tuesday night. We guarantee in the morning you won't be sad or blue. Make it a Schlotzer, the classiest cheap beer around. So swing by your local distributor after work and pick up a 50-pack of ice-cold Schlotzer beer. The brew that's bold and gold. And on Saturday night, when you turn the ball game on and you're sitting on the couch with your best girl, ask her if she wants an ice-cold Schlotzer. You'll be the toast of the town with the classiest cheap beer around.
Make it a Schlotzer. Make it a Schlotzer. Be the toast of the town. Make it a Schlotzer. Make it a Schlotzer. The classiest cheap beer around.
Thank you.